I should have guessed this would not be easy. Even the ancient Haradrim worked together when dealing with shards of the World Stone. My friend, I will need you to lend me your strength if we are to attempt the ritual once again. Can I count on you?
What must I do?
Stand there, outstretch your arms, and focus your mind upon the stones. The rest will be up to me.
A child of Bukathos. Give me a moment. Kane, are you hurt?
I'm fine. But that was not supposed to happen. The shards have been irrevocably corrupted by Bale's influence. I'm sorry, but I am truly at a loss. No. No. Despair will do us no good. There must be an answer somewhere. There always is, but I will need to consult the Haradric texts, and that will take some time.
Do not lose hope, Kane. I'm sure you will find something. crush a child of Bulkathos. My patience. Not yet. You're trying my patience. That's interesting. So, it's a test of strength, then.
Ha! Knew that would get you interested. Yeah, sure, you can consider it a test. You can also find some rare materials in there. I've never been inside myself, but it sure brings a lot of people to my forge.
These hands will grant me mercy. No, am renewed. Kathos guides my hand. My inventory is full. My strength returns. Taste the fuel of the ages. Give me a moment. I need more time. I don't have enough energy. Trying my patience. Healed. Kathos guides my hand. No, not yet. Never rush a child, Kathos. I'm overburdened.
What can I do for you? Back to work then. What can I do for you? Job well done.